The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Viking Raiders, Valhalla!
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too.
And from Phoenix, Arizona.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
There's been quite a buzz around this superstar. She's been on a warpath through the women's division.
She has not backed down from any challenger that has stepped into the ring with her. It's that kind of attitude and commitment that has made her so dangerous.
No doubt those attributes will help carry her on her siege tonight.
Then we have the woman we used to know as Sarah Logan, Valhalla. It's a name she says the gods bestowed upon her.
And she plans to enact the will of those gods on the battlefield of WWE with both her strength and newfound sense of ruthlessness at her disposal. Keep in mind, Valhalla can hurl opponents across the ring like she's doing a hammer toss.
And that move might cross the line.
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
Oh, a handful of hair, that's disrespectful.
And a mat slam. Valhalla able to reverse.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. She saw it coming. Right across the face.
Valhalla lives for the hunt now. Sees her opponents as prey.
Yeah, but hopefully she knows better than to play with her food. The slow, methodical style makes a lot of sense, but Valhalla has a way of waiting too long to pounce, and then she ends up with nothing to show for her efforts. Turns it around, sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Split-legged leg drop.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, God, a quick finish. Can she do it? It pops the shoulder up.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit. Making sure her opponent remembers who the better superstar is.
Into the schoolboy, wait.
That's not it. Well-executed suplex. Goes into the pin.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Matt slam with some attitude.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
God, that'll rearrange your skull. Look at this.
She can do it here. She breaks the count quick.
Just
just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Oh, sickening thud. Valhalla taking the upper hand in a big way.
And Valhalla has really been on top of her here, keeping focused and not playing with her food, just doing what needs to be done. Impact on the backdrop.
That offense really hitting her hard.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Countered it just in time. Led by the turnbuckles.
Digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Kick to the midsection and now using the bottom rope to their advantage.
I love this.
Places her right in the corner.
From the first row. My goodness, what a program.
Valhalla won't come back from that.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
Well, that was more than close. That was inches away from 3 millimeters.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
Huge elevation on the backdrop.
Drops the hammer. Where's Valhalla going now? From the top!
Good Lord! Taking flight!
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Such a great example of confidence she's showing here.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Reversal on Valhalla.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Able to avoid there.
Ooh, that hurt. What a kick to
count.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Great move. Two count. Oh my, that was close.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Repeated strikes. Here we go for the chin shot.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Valhalla imposing her will, using her power to honor the gods.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
From way up down. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster
Super. An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
She is determined to escape.
But effective.
And that attack has to weaken Valhalla even more.
Valhalla is looking absolutely drained at this point.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Precisely measured attack.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Nothing.
Valhalla in a state of distress.
Valhalla's having trouble assessing the situation.
From the top.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. Just bludgeoning their opponent.
She flips it back on her.
Oh, yes.
So ruthless. Valhalla dives out in time.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Here is your winner.
I'm still in shock.
This was definitely a grueling match for all competitors.
Every single victory in this business means something. And you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.